excessive trim. This is a game about a weed-loving alien flying around in a saw blade UFO. You can't pass through obstacles unless you engage the blade, and you have to wait for recharges in between blade engaging. I'm not exactly sure what the dude is collecting from his victims. They look more like normal leaves than weed leaves. Also, I'm not sure who his enemies are. It looks like he's taking his rage out on farmers when farmers are our friends. Speaking of rage, it makes zero sense for someone that's stoned to be this angry. I seriously went to elementary school with this racist white guy who had an afro of all the ironic things. He was so vehemently racist I just avoided him for the many years we went to school together. I saw him in high school many years later and he was civil with me. I also heard he discovered weed and had mellowed out. What do I know? He still could have been very racist but just stoned. I'd give this a 6 out of 10.